Participants expressed deep concern about humanitarian consequences of the war, as well as its global impact on food, energy, and finance. Participants called for full and consistent adherence to the UN Charter as well as applicable international law. Some members expressed condemnation on the act of invasion.